Game review time. His game gets a 6.5. It's called Moon Miners, if you want to play it.